Blossoms One, The Cunning Fox, page number 99. There lived a fox near a forest on the way to a village. Every day, a fisherman caught the fish and bought them to sell in the market on that way. The fox saw it every day sitting on a big rock near the way and thought to eat the fish. One fine evening, a fisherman completed his work and was moving to his home with basket of fish on his cart. On the way, the fox fell down and acted as if dead. The fisherman saw it and thought that the fox was dead. "It can be today's food," he thought. He stopped the cart and kept the fox in the cart. Then the fisherman moved the cart to go home. The fox slowly opened his eyes and began to eat the fish in the basket. He threw some fish on the ground for next day's food. After some time, the fisherman turned back and saw that the fox was eating. He stopped the cart. Meanwhile, the fox jumped on the ground and ran away. The fisherman saw the empty basket and felt sad.